Good morning, Brigham State Community School. I'm Henry.
And I'm Lenny.
Today is Tuesday, February 13th. Please join us to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
There'll be a baseball meeting after school this Wednesday, February 14th, directly after school at Mr. Classy's room.
Reminder that school is closed this Friday, February 16th, and the following Monday, February 19th, for President's Day weekend.
Before we sign off, we'd like to leave you with a quote of the week. A Valentine's Day quote this week, Gandhi once said, "Where there is love, there is life."
I am Vinny.
And I'm Henry.
And this has been another episode on BCC.
Have a great day.
What is the character of Valentine's Day? The most popular flower on Valentine's Day.
Red flowers.
The most popular candy on Valentine's Day.
Strawberry.
Close.
Chocolate.
That's right. What is the most popular color on Valentine's Day?
Red.
Good job, you got it right. Why do people write X and O on cards?
Hugs and kisses.
Yes, good job. What day is Valentine's Day on?
30?
No, he was way close. 15 was close, like one away.
16?
No.
14?
Yeah. Okay, what's the most popular flower on Valentine's Day?
A rose.
Good job.